so we're really happy to be here today at the launch of Gayatri's Gang of Girls, which is G3. And I'm really proud to say that I'm, you know, almost a part of it, but I can't really be because I'm not a girl. But it's the biggest group of girl cyclists in the world today. And how do you feel about that? That must be really amazing,
yeah,
right?
It's Nanga Vandu world le topmost biggest cycling team, ladies yeah. cycling team. And Milan Soman enga kuda vandu ride pannirukkaradhu engalukku romba perumaiya irukku. So Nanga Vandu 100 per enga team la alla ladies tha. You know, so idu ladies ku or kandipa or world le or periya achievement nu na sollalam.
Yeah, and I think it's going to go a great way to popularize cycling. Especially in Chennai, and hopefully G3 will then go to other cities, because what we need is actually inspiring women, you know, to make sure that the children get the message. So when the women participate in cycling and sports like that, then by their example they inspire their families to be fitter, and that is something that is really amazing, and I congratulate you for doing
Thank
that.
Thank you. Enga team la naanga vandu alla kolandigale kootittu varu solradhu ladies alla vandu avanga avanga children cycling kootittu varnu appdin sollite eng children alla we ask all the children to come.
Yes, fantastic.
You know, the mothers have to look after the children, so all children come. We have 13 children in our team now. So you know, they are called the G3 kids with the blue jerseys at the back.
Super, super initiative.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.